This video is to just show, actually for myself, several bags that I made. Gifts for the therapist who worked with me after I was released from the hospital. I was in a wonderful rehab center in Miami, and I must say that everyone took excellent care of me. I went there with a walker, and now I'm pretty much walking on my own. So I just want to share some of these cute little packages that I made. I made about 8 of these. They're full of lavender. I use napkins and some handkerchiefs. So that's one. This was actually an embroidered napkin. This was another napkin. And I used a lot of appliques for my stash. This one's really pretty. I stuffed them with some stuffing and, of course, some lavender. And then sewed them up or glued them up. Most of them I glued by hand. Some of them are prettier than the next one. And these actually are bags, two bags that I made, and this was from a table mat. And I think some of this I think might be from Olivia. And these appliques are from, I think, the last wedding dress that I got. But this, I believe, is from Olivia. So that's two bags. These bags are, one is for my lymphedema therapist, who was so kind and so generous with her time with me. And this was my, this one will be for my occupational therapist. They're basically the same. And I'll put in one of these in the package I'll include. This is another one. I like how this one came out. I have to get some more flatback pearls. I am totally out of them. And this also was a little bag that I made from a table mat. And then I went back to something I started when I first started crafting. I made tags. And yeah, some of them are so cute. Here's one. These are, as you can see, just wanted to say thanks. So these will go with the gifts. I got these pictures from Pinterest. And this one is actually a napkin that I, this music sheet and some fiber. Another tag. This was the first thing that I started 9 years ago, was making tags. And I haven't made any in a while, but I do love making them. And this is a gift bag. This will be a gift bag. I'll just slip a card in it. And I'm Mod Podged. So I think that's it. This is actually a card that I made. And one of the cards, I like how it came out. I don't see it now. I'm trying to finish because I'm tired. I've been working on most of this all day today, and decided to use my cell phone. It's just easier to upload and just quicker to do. Well, here's the other card. This card, I like how this card came out. Put a little pocket inside. Okay, that's it. Bye-bye.